Gerhard Barr, CEO of Eurojet, says that the AGA-200 is unmatched in terms of handling and flexibility. The feedback we receive from our customers constantly points to the unprecedented reliability and high performance of the Eurofighter propulsion system, he said. Eurojet calls it unmatched to match world's best fighter jet, EJ-200 Eurofighter Typhoon engine upgradable for next-generation warfare. According to the company, the fleet's total engine flight hours are already over 1.3 million and the leading engines in the fleet now have more than 2,500 flight hours. The average time between deletions is more than 1,200 engine flight hours, which is remarkable for a combat machine. The in-flight shutdown, based on a 12-month rolling report, was below 0.01 per 1,000 engine flight hours, it said. These facts are the reason the AGA-200 has earned such a great reputation, said Gerhard. This machine is renowned for its ease of maintenance, requiring only repairs on a non-condition basis compared to the conventional fixed maintenance schedule used by traditional combat machines. It also comes with a built-in health monitoring system that provides managers with intelligent focused guidance. Gerhard says, with the EJ-200, maintainers can be selective due to its 15 fully interchangeable modules. The scope of repair work can be limited to primary and secondary causes. In fact, some of the modules on the machine can be repaired without the need for further testing. The EJ-200 compression system integrates high-tech aerodynamics to deliver outstanding performance. At the same time, the machine is also tolerant of foreign body damage. The combination of blade and disc (BLISC) helps make the AGA-200 a very reliable and powerful machine. To this day, this machine is more cost-effective than its competitors. Eurojet says that if the fighter jet is upgraded, its engines will also need upgrading and the company supports it. We are very integrated with Eurofighter, said Gerhard. For example, if an aircraft upgrade brings new systems and a heavier weapons load, it will require more thrust to maintain the same thrust-to-weight ratio and restore the aircraft's performance and agility, said Gerhard. The next generation of weapons systems, which are being developed in Europe, will undoubtedly require future technologies on the machine side. But the increased capabilities of the AGA-200 have the potential to be a bridge to future technologies. Such long-term engine evolution will keep the Eurofighter's propulsion system up to date well into the next decade. This is key for countries that already plan to operate these weapons systems beyond the middle of the century, he added. Typhoon is the result of a collaboration between England, Germany, Spain, and Italy. It is a 4.5 generation, twin-engine, delta-wing, out-of-visual-range, close-range fighter, capable of surface attack and supercruise.